Hey guys, Lightning Boy here, and today we're gonna play. Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Ew. This is so exciting. Oh, sorry about that.
This is so exciting. Right? So, today I think we're gonna play. He's zombies, but not Mob of the Dead. I know everyone likes Mob of the Dead, but it's freezing when I try to play it. So, we're going to be playing, like, the bus stop, or survival evil. So, I hope you like this. My brother up there, he's playing Zero Dawn. And we have lots of games down here. We have, like, Infamous, Call of Duty Black Ops 2, which I'm playing, Grand Theft Auto 5, Just Cause 2, Sleeping Dogs, and Tomb Raider, Army of Two, and Dead Island, and Uncharted, and This Is All. So, we're gonna play, go to Zombies. So, I hope you guys like this video. Sorry guys, taking a long time to go load. I guess skipping. Yeah, it's a really old game. It's like 5 years old. It's like 20 years old. Okay, guys, I have no idea. So that's how you get ready. So I hope you guys like this. Sorry. What? Here we go. The song just keeps playing over and over. Sorry, it's loading. Sorry, guys. Oh guys, I had to play local.
Okay. Going to the bus. On the bus, and did you know this bus driver is dead, but now they turn him into a robot. Guys, what's happened? What happened? Okay, guys. We're gonna play Origins. This comes our favorite part, right? Here it comes. Hey, you know, you guys think that's a leg, but it's actually a head. See? I didn't know zombies could climb. Push! Here comes King Dempsey. Did you know his real name is Dempsey? He used to be like a military dude, like an ancient of the USA and like in like the 1920s. But now, this is in 1918. They're different in 1918. And his name is Nikolai. So here comes our favorite part. Kaboom! Here comes Kawasaki. I saw him. And Richtofen and Dempsey were in the USC, and Nikolai and Keith, whatever his name is, Takeda, were in the Russia. Done the favorite part. I almost got in this. I got in that once when I played with my dad.
I'm going to tell you how all this really began.
No one ever even defeated the game. Only one person did.